Hi, I present the TechPro barrier. The TechPro system absorbs the impact because all barrier is connected by two slings in the middle, and in case of crash, the barrier moves little and absorbs the energy